Here's a crazy glitch. This unicorn jumps over a wall to heal some witches and their skeletons, so its splash is healing the skeletons as well as itself. But the skeletons break through the wall, and you think the unicorn would follow them or target the Grand Warden and start healing them, but it just glitches out and starts healing itself.